Well, that's the sound some folks in Waikiki heard last night, but Haima says the sirens mistakenly went off. It happened at around 6:30 and again at 10 o'clock last night. The city says there was no emergency. Now, Waikiki isn't the only area with malfunctioning sirens. Makiki and Wahiawa residents also heard runaway sirens in June with no actual emergencies at the time.